We're back. And we're at Aunt Sarah's funeral. Yes, we failed to save her. Sad day.
I'm sorry for your loss, Jack.
Thank you, Frankie. Quidditch! Great man.
This is a tough pill to swallow, Jackie. But she's home now, right? Buried here with the rest of your family. It's a shame Jenny wasn't buried here too, you know. She was family to you. I'm sorry she's gone.
She's always with me.
Jackie, I know what a terrible burden you carry, but carrying that burden is what made you strong. What'll get you through this? I want you to know I think you're...
What the fuck? I knew it.
That's one tough old lady, Jackie. How many times do I have to shoot her before she surrenders?
How many times do I have to shoot you before you surrender? Little man, I need you. Do all the light you want. I don't care. I'm gonna blow your brains out nonetheless. Here, have a black hole. Bye. You think that gate's gonna stop me? Not after what you did. Not after what you did! Give me your shit! Why you running? Huh? Punk ass. Can't stay. Why'd you come? It's a party. Huh? Huh? Who invited you? Oh, he pushed me back. Come here. Give me this. You don't need it. I need it more. Get it. Got a black hole for a heart. Why do you need the darkness? It looks like you're already evil enough. How's he going? Stop moving the fuck around.
That's right. You better run.
Well, this is far from over. You can run all you want. I will find you.
Punish him.
Shut up. I'm going to do that. I don't need you speaking in my mind about what to do. Anymore, that's a piece of crap. Yep. Clawing up everything, stupid cat. Oh, pff, I hit N. Oh shit, I should have saved it up to get the... Thanks for the ride. Where'd he go? You guys look just about as evil as me. What the hell are you wearing? Here, let me help you with that. Oh, ground pounded that bitch. Oh, I picked up a black hole. What the hell? Time to play, little buddy. Give me the shield. Thank you. Itchy. All right, we're good. That's empty. All right, that has some bullets. I keep that. Now you're fine, little buddy. Just drop dead. Crap. Oh no, shit! Just stay back! Want a party? Wait, what happened to my oomph? Give me that. Pop. Gotta go back. Where'd you run to? You the hell is he using? I said grab the damn grab the shield! Grab the fucking... Thank you. Stop that. Thanks for the grenade. Yeah, that's for you guys. Not quite fun. Ooh, looks like it got someone. Oh, that is a lot of you. Oh, I see what they're doing. Fine, you want a party? Here! Is the light seriously hurting me? Sweet ammo. Well, got it. And die. Why are you running? You scared? You scared? I'm in a little trouble, are you? Has a black hole. Yes, yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh, gonna hit Q. That is for you! Bye! Pointing the lights is just enough to stop me.
Away from the light.
Yes, yes it is. Oh my god. Light burns, it hurts. Hit the light, hit the light, hit the light! Got it, punk. Ooh, that's hurting. Kalashnikov! Got that bitch. Missed. Got him, got him. Easy. Oh crap, eat the hearts, eat the hearts! Ooh, what the hell did I just pick up? Give it up, Jack!
on his flesh.
I would if he would stop running. Oh, I just got the striker in the oomp. Come on, little monkey. And it only increases the size. And they're not that common. Nope, let's go gun channeling. Okay, we still got time. What are you aiming at? Will I or will you? No, I'm sorry, am I hurting you? Are you getting hurt? Boy, oh baby. Crap. I threw away my shield just to get my ass kicked. That's not a shield. You know what? Let's duel with these punks. You just dropped dead already. Ouch, ouch, what is happening? I picked up a sawed off! Shit.
You must have-
yes, I know. Can't die. What the fuck was that? fuck are you? You don't like my whips, do you? Seem to have problems with that. Oh, I got you, piece of shit. Why, hello, Bragg.
You're just a vessel for the darkness, Estacado. You're a flesh-covered suitcase. A temporary...
Finish
Go ahead. Kill me. You know you want to. This is my reward. I welcome this suffering in the name of the Brotherhood.
Where's your boss hiding?
What makes you think he's hiding, huh? Hiding from weakness like you?
I like that little guy.
Gate. You remember Hellgate, don't you, Jackie? So many fond memories there, huh? Come pay us a visit. We're waiting for you.
Hellgate, huh? Thanks for the help, asshole.
Yes.
Damn. It just ripped that motherfucker's heart out.
First time you kill a man, you come to a crossroads. You learn something about yourself. You don't learn what you're capable of or how bad a person you are or any of that bullshit. You learn you can sleep at night after, or you learn you can't. You're either haunted or you're not. I was 16 years old the first time I killed a man. And I slept like a baby every night since.
Everything okay, boss?
Yes, super. Before we go any farther, we're gonna end it here. But we'll be back in the next part. Bye-bye.